those damn alchemists. The terms of the bargain, almost intolerable. Well, it's not like I care about those hotel people anyway. But there are limits.
Oh, don't pretend.
In fairness, I do benefit from your prowess.
They say a terrible monster lives on the cliff at the end of the swamp. It behaves like a crow, gathering shiny things. I have absconded with treasures from its lair. Rare parts and weapons, worthy of a hero. Now catch your interest? You're a worthy hunter. You're a worthy hunter.
prince like me not bound by the Grand Covenant? I thought I was forever alone. Without the Covenant, my kind hates me. Monsters, humans, puppets, they all hate me. If I learn how to feel, would that be possible? If you tell me how, I'll return the favor. I want to learn how to feel. Hello, my only friend. I see I'm in. Hello, my own. Clapping, it's good. Hello, my only.
Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Grad cannot have any more live patients. Trust me, it's better this way. It's far nobler to die as a human. No vital signs. You must be dead. I'll dispose of you properly. What was her name? I don't recall. In my judgment as a doctor, all should end while they're still humans. My judgment as a doctor, all should end while they're still humans.